Hi guys. Today my daddy will be sleeping in the trunk. Also, welcome back to our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Also, click that button and follow us on YouTube.
I've outgrown maybe a lot of them, and that one's always in need of repair. Anyways, Brayden, the cousin, one of the cousins, or one of my cousins.
He rode the crud out of it.
Yeah, it wasn't his fault.
Yeah. And anyways,
these
we're getting a new shifter on it.
Shifters break all the time, apparently.
He's actually, it sort of looks like that. And he's been like this for a real long while now.
10 minutes.
What?
It's been a while. November?
Yeah, since November he's been like this.
Sir Clip.
Ooh, that does not look good.
Now it all comes off. Except I don't know if... I don't think the whole thing can come off, so it'll still be down there like that. But
the track is carrying just a tad amount of water in certain spots. So this is, it's gonna be fun.
How's she feeling out there?
Okay.
Man, it is muddy.
You
were tearing through some of the wet sections.
Yeah.
What do you think though? There's a lot of wetness, huh?
Yeah. Well, we've been being hammered in rain, so.
Yeah, it's crazy though, some of those pools.
Yeah.
Like that turn four area and even the front over here.
Yeah, it was. That one's obviously probably the longest, and the deepest one is probably over there.
Maybe you should hit that at the very end.
Sorry.
Well, how was it?
He's steaming.
Yeah. You put it through the friggin' pond, dude.
Let's go check out the pond.
Yeah. Wow, you stirred it up.
And also ripped up the grass.
Well, yeah. It's pretty good footage, though. I don't think I got it on here, man. I'm really sorry.
Let's do it again.
Who wants to see me do a big ass stunt?
It's pretty clean, so I'm gonna get in and go from there.
You're brave.
I am brave, I guess, yeah, and stupid.
Yeah, you.
All right. This was the challenge. I'm in the trunk. And I'm just gonna undo the hood. Or shut it. And then I'm in here for at least the night. So we'll see what happens. Be back in a sec. Gotta shut this thing. Well, it's actually kind of cozy in here. There's a lot of trunk space. Probably can't see higher. It fits me. I'm a pretty big dude, so. But yeah, it's not horrible. So I guess if you were trapped in a trunk or something like that and you needed to make the best of it, you could. I'm probably gonna move around a couple places, which is not much, but just to see how this could fit. It's raining and you can hear water hitting the car too, which maybe that'll help me sleep. I'm not sure. We'll have to see how the night goes. So right now it's 9:43 p.m. And I think I just need to be in here until about 6 a.m. tomorrow when everybody wakes up. So, we'll see what happens. I might be hitting the record button a couple times tonight. Goodbye.
We're out of bubbly. Brett, is that my bubbly?
Mine now.
Brett, there's a big big branch. It broke down over on the fence line. If you're gonna go ride, will you go take a look at it? There's something weird going on over there.
Yeah, show me where it is.
Yeah, it's over there on the tree line.